2020 online edition of Frieze Masters, we're delighted to dedicate our exhibition to a rarely celebrated art form, the 18th century Baroque town plan. The town plans of the 18th century reveal developments in urban cartography and reflect a new plan shape for the world's great cities. These new cities significantly restructured the historic medieval and Renaissance centres and greatly expanded the built-up area. Baroque town planning in European cities answered the needs of the grandiosity demanded by the megalomania and triumphalism of the absolutist monarchies of the time, as well as the demographic changes that had to be faced. The collection comprises massive wall maps of Amsterdam, Berlin, London, Madrid, New York, Paris, Rome, and Venice.